Unhurt, not hurt.
Did you hurt, Grandma?
No, I'm all right.
The children were worried, but Grandma's unhurt. That's good.